Well, during the competition, a protester with a Darth Vader mask rushed the stage and bumped into Chestnut, who immediately goes chokehold there. I think he's done that before. Contest officials then escort the intruder away. Various gambling sites have given refunds to the over-under due to the protester interference. Yes, there was an over-under at the Nathan's hot dog eating contest.
Thank you for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.